Good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss the Constitution of India. That what is the meaning of Constitution? Why do we need a Constitution? And what are the features of Constitution? So, a Constitution is a set of fundamental principles or established precedents according to which a state or organization is governed. It is a written document in which all rules and regulations are prescribed, and it is mandatory for everyone to follow that rules and regulations. जो rules हैं, regulations हैं, वो हमारे लिए binding है, हमें उन्हें follow करना ही करना है. ये सिर्फ हमारे लिए नहीं है, ये दुनिया के या देश के हर उस citizen के लिए binding है. Then need of a constitution. Why do we need a constitution? It generates trust that is necessary for different kinds of people to live together. As we know that India is a land of diversity, there is cultural diversity, there is social diversity, there is regional diversity. So in order to accommodate these diversities, we need constitution. We are free to choose our leaders because it has given us right to choose our leaders. We can choose our leaders. Hum apna leader choose kar sakte hain, and we can actively take part in the formation of the government. Hum government ko banane mein ek mahatvapurna yogdan de sakte hain. Characteristics of Indian constitution: that it is the longest written constitution, it is partially rigid and partially flexible. What does it mean? That as we know that when the society changes, their time, the demands changes, their needs changes, so in order to cater the needs of the people, we have constitution that is partially rigid and partially flexible, that we can modify the law according to the situation. Then parliamentary system of government: that those who are above 18 years have the right to vote. They can cast their vote irrespective of their caste, religion, gender. They are free to choose their leaders, or actively take part in the formation of the government. Fundamental rights are the basic rights that we enjoy by birth. जो कुछ ऐसे rules हैं जो by birth हमें मिले हैं, neither a government can take it away from us. कोई भी हमसे इन्हें छीन नहीं सकता है, ना ही government, ना ही कोई political authority. And these are the rights that we enjoy by birth. Then an independent judiciary. What does it mean? It means that ये कहती है कि everyone is equal before the law, no one is above the law, law से बड़ा कोई नहीं है, everyone is equal in the eye of the law, whether he is the prime minister of the country or the commoner, everyone is equal in the eye of the law. Then we have the key features of Indian constitution. The first one is federalism. This refers to the existence of more than one level of government in the country.
जिसका मतलब है कि हमारी कंट्री जो है अलग अलग ऑर्गन्स में या अलग अलग टायर्स में डिवाइडेड है. फॉर द एंटायर कंट्री वी हैव सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, फॉर द स्टेट और प्रोविंशियल लेवल वी हैव स्टेट गवर्नमेंट, एंड फॉर द विलेजेस वी हैव पंचायती गवर्नमेंट और लोकल गवर्नमेंट. सो बेसिकली वी हैव, एज यू कैन सी हियर, वी हैव फेडरल गवर्नमेंट और सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट एट द सेंट्रल लेवल, state government for the state or regional level, and local government for the village level. Then parliamentary form of government. What does it mean? That the Constitution of India guarantees universal adult franchise, that those who are above 18 years have the right to vote. जो भी जन 18 साल से बड़े हैं या those who are above 18 have the right to vote. Irrespective of their caste, religion, gender or place of birth. Also, every citizen of the country, irrespective of his social background, can take part in elections. Then, separation of powers. According to the constitution, there are three organs of the government, that is legislator, executive and judiciary. The role of the legislator is to make laws, the role of the executive is to execute the laws, and the role of the judiciary is to review the work of legislator and executive, whether they are working smoothly or not.
Then fundamental rights. As I told you earlier, these are the certain basic rights that we enjoy by birth. जो by birth हम enjoy करते हैं. And the constitution guarantees that no political authority, neither government machinery can take it away from you. कोई भी आपसे इसे छीन नहीं सकता है. It guarantees you that you are free to express your opinion. You are free to express yourself. You are free to adopt any religion. No one can exploit you. No one can bind you. You are free to do whatever you want. Want to do, but in a limited way. So today we have discussed that what is a constitution, then its meaning, need, features, characteristics. I hope it's clear to you. Thank you.